Kalian tahu nggak ada satu orang yang bikin Tony Stark melanggar rule yang udah dia bikin? Yaitu rule nomor satu Tony adalah dia nggak mau nerima barang langsung ke tangannya.
It's okay, it doesn't matter. I don't like being handed things. He doesn't like to be handed things.
Yeah, I have a peeve.
I don't like people handing me things. If you just drop that there.
Tapi di endgame, bapaknya Tony bikin Tony melanggar aturan yang udah dia bikin. Nih lihat reaksinya.
Thanks. Hold this, will you?
Yeah, sure.